Unlock the door. I think I probably gonna get caught. So. But I'm not the best. I mean, I'm gonna do a team of knockout. Probably in this case. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to go here, but let's give it a try. Ah, please. Okay. On my sword. What's in here? Two guys on both sides. Something tells me that this area is forbidden. Especially in front of me, probably.
Evening. Yeah, I can't let you pass. Sorry, sir.
Can't let me pass. Okay. But, okay. So, yeah. Oh, there's so much painting. So, breaking glass, but that's not a good idea. Okay. That probably there is something. If we climb right here, maybe we can knock out your glass or something. I don't know. Nope. That's just impossible. Oh. I think I have to get one of the guard's clothes, I think, outfit. So, you know, I'll be able to do that. But we have a toilet area. Let's if I just scroll down and not the door. Okay, there's a guard right there, so maybe I'll see him. Probably. So, let me just look around him. This guy in the grey suit, he's gonna see me. So I need one of them blue guards outfit in order, probably. So yeah, we have a newspaper. It's really interesting, you can basically knock out people with it, I think.
I cannot let you back here. I'm sorry, staff only.
Okay. He just called me idiot. I guess I'm not gonna fuck him up. Oh. We can peep. Let's just put the water on. To distract the guards so that I can knock one out and stay his clothes on. But where is the president?
Take care, sir.
So, I need to break the glass, but do that without get caught. So, that's... Okay, here we have a toilet. Let's walk in and turn the water on. Okay. Yes, in the investigation section, so. Do this quick in case if someone's gonna use the toilet. Okay, here the gun. Yeah. Let's just carry it just in case. We don't need any attention. Yes. Okay, now let's go to a place. Maybe it's possible to...
Hello.
Can I walk past, please? Okay, that's good. Ah, this is very, very... If this guy just could, do I have a wrench? Ah, he probably gonna see me if I wanna try this thing. What's down there? It's a shopper. Talking or something right here. Oh, both of them.
You stay here. I'll take a look.
Ah, please.
Okay, but be careful.
Are you serious? There's a guard, okay. I'm not sure. I need to knock this guy out. So, if I try to take him out, the guard is gonna hear that probably definitely. So, he's not very far away. So. There's a person right on the other side, so it might see it. I'm not sure if I should yeah, I saw the target. So, yeah. But I do have this one here. It's a custom 5mm. It makes very, very quiet noise. This is the last thing. I want to stay somewhere and don't get caught, but it might not break, I don't know, but it could be, but yeah. Ooh, I have to be very, very, very careful. What's this? Done somewhere. Ah, there's this one here. Okay. Probably have to shoot the lamp or something, I think. So if I just. Oh shit, target, not target, okay, okay. But let's just walk out and just hide here, okay. Yeah, that was about it there. Yeah, I should think about that, so. The first, thing I was gonna do is I should shoot the glass, but yeah, that was not good. I should have thought about that. Yeah, so this is a minus in points, but pretty sure it's gonna be some points. I hope so. Yeah, so this is not my intention to kill them innocent, but I wasn't really thinking straight, so. Dreams of Monster Energy, Ultraviolet, it's sugar free. This one here, this tastes kinda like bubblegum or something. Yeah. Ultra violet. Yeah. Oh, target. Who's standing? A little bit back up. Yep, that was about it, yeah, but okay. Thumbs up. Let's.
Yo, security guy.
What?
Don't try anything stupid, son. Hey,
Take
him down!
Shit.
God damn. Will someone help me?
Ah, oh, come on, of course there's no cigar. Of course, yes, of course. Ah! There's no way that I'm gonna escape, so. Of course there's no cigars, that's always gonna... who are you? I have not seen you before. Of course, yeah. But there's the replay mission on the... I think I'm gonna use one of the other guns. Yeah. Yep, yep. Oh, I hate the rules in games, so, yeah. So, I just random this guy pops up, but I didn't see your face before, so it's always gonna be very noticeable, couch. So frustrating.
Ah, one more, I see. Won't you join us? I see someone's in a hurry. Well,
yes, hello.
So this is the bar area. But I don't remember really where to go, but
welcome, sir.
I think I was walking here or something. Hello, you bitch. I'll take it out. Okay, let's another nosy, noticeable guard or whatever. What does it say? And play something. Okay. Okay, here we are again. Let's try yeah, we need a guard outfit. Yeah. Or maybe not. Let's see. This.
That is Zoe Washington,
oh,
chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite enough.
Okay, upstairs, we're gonna go for this thing. Not sure if I'm allowed to go here, but let's see. I'm gonna find out that. Okay. What about here? Probably. Wouldn't look better. I think I'm gonna be a Terran. It's the vision of a countdown. So, yeah. I think I did the right thing. So, nobody has seen me. Okay. But I have to.
How are you today, sir?
Be sure that nobody sees me doing this thing. But. Plastic necklace.
Smashed. This was no accident. Definitely forced entry.
Yeah.
Hey, someone's been messing with the display case. Buck up security and don't trust anyone, especially not the Washingtons.
Sure.
Okay.
Hey, I got a space bubble, and you're in it.
Okay. Okay. There's no way that I'm gonna possible, but yeah.
That's him. The Constant. Providence's top controller. Everything depends on capturing him alive.
I need some backup up there, so. Yep. So. Let's just forget about the necklace. And just,
That must be Janus's casket, but still, no body.
There's still no body.
That is Sophia Washington, chairwoman of the Ark Society, professional treasure hunter, and Providence operative. Quite the resume.
Okay, we have another guard. I'm not sure what kind of places he can work, but let's see. We're not doing the shotgun, so. So, how about here?
Good day to you, sir.
Okay. I'll go here. That is good. But I saw this casket. They said nobody. That's interesting. Maybe some guy that faked his death or something. Could be. So.
Good to see ya.
Not even the guards can pick up the necklace. Yeah.
Evening.
Right. Hello, sir.
Isn't this ironic? The one guy here who's actually hiding doesn't know.
Good to see you.
To be back, don't you think?
You know, we do.
I haven't seen it from the canopy.
Something called a kill switch.
Good evening, sir. All right, enjoy your night.
Thank you.
closer. Excuse me.
Okay, so this is a casket with no valve.
Hello, sir.
We're all set. Cue the music.
Okay, maybe this is the body. It's interesting.
Where are they taking you, I wonder? I hope it's not some Raven collection. You are my finest worker.
Evening.
How was the test group's response to the DNA alteration?
Actually, not quite as well as the team had anticipated, Madam Chairwoman.
How so?
DNA doesn't. It seems impersonal, abstract. Simply put, your genes are not you.
So we scrap the program?
Not necessarily. You see, once we throw cloning and ectogenesis into the mix, interest increases tenfold.
Ectogenesis?
External womb, Madam Chairwoman. Imagine, mankind is wiped out by some calamity. But no sweat. Deep underground, an AI-guided facility is ready to clone your DNA and grow another you in an artificial uterus. Genetically manipulated in every way, and combined with whole brain emulation, even your mind can be restored. It'll be like respawning in a video game.
How close are we to anything like this?
Pretty goddamn far. But this generation may live to be 200. We have time on our side.
Huh. I'll increase your research budget by 20%. Good work.
Sure.
That will be acquired with a great mirror. Shame how it all goes in the air.
Let's follow the target on the other
guy. Kill him.
The same thing appears to have been the case with the core switch. Who is
that? Ah, yes. Well, some questions are best left unanswered. Don't you agree? Carry on. This ain't a vacation. Any of you seen Zoe? I just hope she doesn't accidentally kill someone with that ridiculous ECT.
I give up. This level of encryption's out of my league. Whoever sent you this message knew what I would do.
It's important.
What's going on, Sophia? I haven't seen you or Zoe this excited since the Lost Temple in Burma.
Your muscle, Adrian? You don't need to know everything.
Screw that. All the crap we've pulled over the years. You can trust me, Sophia. You know you can. You can trust all the boys. Zoe.
A group that opens doors and gets you where you need to be. Our father has served them for decades, and now, so do we.
Wait, that hostage thing, the hidden hand, they're real.
Yes, they're the ones who placed us here. They have a plan for everything, but they never contact you directly. There's always a middleman.
Until this morning.
Until this morning. So keep up the trace, Adrian. We'll talk more when I get back.
Ah, here's something, 47. According to this email thread, Sophia Washington has recruited one of the architects in a plan to discredit the Constant. Sounds promising. Interesting. The poison chip in the Constant's... Olivia is trying to locate Mr. Sinclair's cell number. See if we can't contact him directly. Stand by. Call now. Keep your eyes peeled, 47.
Hey there. How you doing?
Nothing? I'll keep on calling Sinclair until we have a visual.
I don't know how this is.
Seriously, I'll pay you.
Me? You're the master of ceremonies.
I'm a multiple Tony Award-winning playwright.
And they won't hate it, Mr. Fenniger. It's just entertainment.
Okay. Sneaky.
Jeez, this is why I need instant voicemail. Call me a minute ago. Right, I'm on to you, lady. Good night. is not a no parking zone. I park there every day. Are you sure you've got the right license plate? Yeah, let's see. That's not mine. Do I sound like a soccer mom to you? Get your facts straight, man. Good night. Damn, this feels wrong. I got a bad case of butterflies. Maybe I can just pretend I never saw the guy. Sophia Wyatt? Fat chance. If I refuse, what's the worst that can happen? Sophia fires me?
I'd snap up.
So, I say Arthur was passive and when I was getting out there, so yeah.
That's Sinclair, all right. And those are the blueprints for the poison chip. Should come in handy.
Yeah, this is not going well. Yeah, so, but that's why it's all grass. It's just a little bit looking in the game, and this mission is too hard for me. I don't understand too much, so, but I will figure it out someday. Yeah, thanks for watching.